Welcome back for Act 5 of Full Play. Should be the last act in the Claw Demon. As I look like I'm at the king of the city of Al-Bakra. Join us. If we defeat the king, maybe. Looks like I got to fight all these women again. Please, move them from the dead. Let's do that. There's some blue fireball things. That's my first death. Pretty much the start of the checkpoint. The cleric sure isn't like the way I handled this fight. Did so well in the first four acts. Doing well. So yeah, this is a boss fight. It's taken me a while to get through it. So, I guess so far. Thank you. There you go. Done it. Oh, I didn't. Why you call the demon of claws? I think I'm gonna beat these things up. Oh, there he is. Look at that. Ooh, it's got big glitter beams. Seriously? Well, I shouldn't. That's the last checkpoint. Nope. Checkpoint's the start level, bollocks. Ball sacks. Thank you. Cool. He's doing it. Big claw monster. Bring these ladies in. Me celebrating too soon, I think. Claw time. So I'm going to feel, going by this, it's probably three stages of the boss, because that's a general. Come on, I didn't get hit there. Jesus fuck. Ah. waste. Good thing I have it. Got it quite high. Do this transformation. Let's get through this. Thank you. Okay. Is that it? Oh, that was wrong. Act for yourself, man. Beat him up, and therefore it causes him to hit a hole. What is it, sir? It's a top hat. What's it even doing with a top hat? The more accurate question, Mr. Scamfoot, is what is it even to do with my father's top hat? It has been 20 years since Gantwick and I fought the Claw Demon in that cursed place. I had little understanding then of the significance, or how far we would have to go to discover the truth. And that was the story of the Claw Demon in Full Play's first play and final act. And this was CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Thanks for watching. Back next week with Play 2 of Full Play, Act 1. Enjoy your week. And we'll be back in a week. Ho ho! Ha ha! All the funds for the Somerset Horror. Ooh, off to Somerset. Nice. Catch you then!